Batman commercials. Yeah, I can't sing, but let's just look at the commercials.
Attention, attention, family, puzzle by high toy prices.
Holy perplexity, Batman.
Let's not be wilder, Robin. The pun's up, Riddler.
The pun's up.
Listen, folks, only at Zellers are you protected by...
the law of Toyland. Nobody beats Zellers' prices on toys. Nobody.
Well said, Robin. You're protected at Zellers because the lowest price is the law.
The pun's up, Riddler. These are some of the worst one-liners I've ever heard from you, Bats. Come on, you can do better than this. You know the worst part about this is Batman and Robin aren't even stopping the, like, freaking villains. They're letting them go. They're just more interested in being shameless pluggers for the freaking Zellers. Batman, where's your morals here? You're supposed to be stopping the villains. They can just go and do this to another freaking person because you're too busy telling them about the law of Toyland. What even? This is the worst Batman ever. Just wait till Toyman learns about the law of Toyland.
This is how you exterminate a bat!
Batman, this is Karen Boyd from OnStar. I got a signal your airbag went off. Should I send for an ambulance?
Everything's fine. Send the police to 4th and Main.
I'll contact them right away.
He'll never learn.
What the fuck Joker was that? What the frickin' bootleg ass Joker was that? Joker had like a frickin' conniption fit at the end of it. That woman could just call frickin' Batman. Like, that just seems like such a risk to his identity. What the hell? This just seems like a really weird thing to advertise with frickin' Batman, but okay. I like how they have the full ass, like, bat suit, but you can't, like, spend more than $5 on this guy playing the Joker. Also, how did Joker make that thing come out of the ground? And, you know what, I'm asking way too many questions. I'm putting way more thought into this commercial than the people who made the commercial.
Batman, Joker's turned up at the Gotham McDonald's.
On my way. Robin, meet me at the Gotham City McDonald's.
Right, Catwoman's been sighted there.
They're ours now. Just imagine Batman's surprise when he finds out everyone's talking about the Batman Happy Meal toys at McDonald's. One of 8 exciting action toys or vehicles with each Batman Happy Meal you buy your kids. What you want is what you get at McDonald's today.
Why have they been in there so long?
They're probably just toying with us, Robin.
Yay, Batman the Animated Series Batman. Always a plus in my book. I'm gonna be honest, some of those toys look pretty good. Most of these look like I could get behind this, like the freaking Joker and Two-Face cars. I'm like, all right, yeah, I can see this. But what is with Poison Ivy's plant mobile? The fuck? It's like the only thing here that I'm just like, I'm like, what? Still, those toys, to be honest, for McDonald's toys look actually pretty good. I wouldn't mind having the Batman and Catwoman figures there. Multiple crimes happened, and people may have lost their life because Batman and Robin were waiting at the McDonald's because they misunderstood why Catwoman and Joker were sighted there.
Attention, attention, family, cheese down by high time prices.
Holy felines, Batman!
I smell like cat, Robin.
Yeah.
Pause off the customers, Catwoman! Listen, folks, only at Zellers are you protected by...
the law of Toyland. Nobody beats Zellers' prices on toys. Nobody.
Well said, Robin. You're protected at Zellers because the lowest price is the law.
I like that they used the old school Catwoman design. That's actually kind of cool. Batman more like Pun Man, am I right? Maybe the other reason why these are animated so well is they're repeating most of the animation in, like, each of these.
OnStar.
This is Batman. I need my door unlocked.
I'll do it right away.
If you get locked out, an OnStar advisor can unlock your doors by remote. Even the most self-sufficient driver needs a little help now and then.
OnStar, this is Jeff Hilden. How can I help you, Batman?
I'm low on jet fuel.
The nearest station is 2 miles ahead on your left.
Thanks.
They've got a jet fuel station that close? In Gotham City? That explains a lot. Okay, Batman has to call OnStar just to open the door to
the Batmobile.
OnStar's supposed to be for, like, emergencies, yet Batman's just using it, like, open my door. Where's the gas station? Grant, I should have known, like, things were just going to get crazier when we saw the Bat airbag.
You know, Robin, quite often people choke on a piece of food they're eating.
Right. What can you do for them?
Well, if I were choking, you'd stand behind me, wrap your arms around my waist, then make a fist with one of...
Call the police!
...your hands and put it against my abdomen with your thumb against my body, slightly below my rib cage. Grab your fist and press in and upward. You might have to press and push up more than once. Try it again. It's important to get it right. Someone's life may depend on it.
Yeah, but isn't it bad to do that to someone who's not choking? Do it again, Robin. Do it harder. Yeah, that was a PSA they used to play between commercials on Super Friends.
The Batmobile is jet-powered, bulletproof, fireproof, and reaches speeds over 300 miles per hour. Could we possibly improve on it? Yes.
OnStar, how can I help you, Batman?
It's all the help you'll need on the road.
All the self-serving, dick-sucking BS. The Batmobile's perfect. Can we make it better? Yeah, add our product. Yeah, I know that's the point of selling stuff, but it still makes it look ridiculous.
It's a bomb!
The eyes of justice are watching. It's Batman!
Riddle me this! Where would a villain like me hide a bomb?
Revving up on his high-powered Batcycle, Batman charges to the answer, a giant maze.
What flies but has no wings? Time! And it's running out!
Blasting off in his rocket gear.
Take that!
Turbojet Batman surprises Riddler. Time's up. The eyes of justice, Batman! Figure included with Batcycle. Other figures sold separately. Mason clock not included.
Surprisingly, I don't own any of those toys. I mean, I've got some Batman the Animated Series toys, but they're all stuff that was released fairly recently. I don't have any of those original 90s Batman Animated Series toys. They're probably expensive.
Very expensive.
Batman doesn't use guns. And you gotta make the toys. You gotta sell the toys to fund the show. You gotta find a way to sell the same Batman figure 5 or 6 times for profit, so you know. Gotta have one with a rocket gear and one that rides the motorcycle.
OnStar now offers a safer way to make calls on the road.
Personal calling.
Call Vicki Vale.
Hello?
Things are heating up. I'll be a little late.
How late?
Very late.
There's never a good time to take your eyes off the road.
Personal calling.
Call Commissioner Gordon.
Batman,
the Penguin's all yours. Fun's over, Penguin.
Voice-activated calling from OnStar.
You're right, that's not Danny DeVito Penguin. That's better, because at least it seems like the Penguin, unlike the Danny DeVito one. I'm fine with that interpretation of the Penguin. That's way better than Crackhead Joker earlier.
Can I persuade you to take a sandwich with you, sir?
I'll get drive-through. Introducing McDonald's Superhero Burger. Tomatoes, crisp lettuce, the great taste of 2 cheeses melted over 3 beef patties on a superhero bun. It's McDonald's Taste of the Month. Everyone's making a break for.
Welcome to McDonald's. May I take your order?
Yes, because nothing helps you fight crime like a 3-patty McDonald's burger. Sounds like the worst thing for Batman to be eating, but, you know, I do like the dramatic camera angle going through the lettuce and the tomatoes as if Batman was driving through them. I am vengeance. I am the knight. Where is my frickin' Big Mac? I don't know, Robin. I can't keep up with the Joker. That burger's setting in really bad. Holy calories! Batman, that food will kill you! I don't really have anything else to say to that McDonald's commercial other than Batman eating at McDonald's seems so weird.
OnStar now offers voice access to internet news, stocks, and email. Riddler.
Virtual advisor.
Get email.
Riddle me this. What do a river and money have in common?
A bank. Get my business news.
Gotham City Bank closed early today for its stockholders' dinner.
It's payday, boys!
Not today.
Get him!
Voice-activated internet service from OnStar.
Freaking bootleg-ass wannabe Jim Carrey. Also, if OnStar is supposed to be for emergencies, why the hell is Batman reading his freaking email with it? Also, OnStar really was pushing the Batman, weren't they? They got that license. They're going to town with it, seemingly.
Hello, citizens. I'm taking a holiday from crime fighting in Gotham City. No rest from danger, though, because all around us is that deadly daily danger, traffic. I admire the way all you British children triumph over this danger by learning and using the road safety code, like curb drill.
So you're telling me that Batman went to England just to teach road safety to children? Very heroic and surprising. Also, hi, Adam West. Nice to see you again. This commercial I found was supposedly a rare British PSA about traffic safety that had Adam West in it. So that's cool. Also, Batman seems to be obsessed with traffic safety. Batman, I thought you were here to visit my relatives. Sorry, Alfred, this was far more important. Sorry, Alfred, I must teach the British children traffic safety.
Before crossing the road, you stop at the curb, look right, look left, look right again, and then only if the road is clear, walk quickly across. Now, children, how does it go?
At the curb, stop.
Look right, look left, look right again. If all's clear, walk quickly across. Remember, be smart, be safe. Always do your curb drill.
Long, uncomfortable pause. What was with that really long, uncomfortable pause there? Kids like, please put me down. I think they forgot the end at the end. Batman, please put me down. I gotta go pee, Batman. That's a cute commercial for the most part. It's a nice little safety commercial with Adam West. They decapitated the head on the Batman symbol there. What's up with that? I can't get over it. So uncomfortable. Like, Batman just looks so unhappy. Like, that kid just wants to go home. It just looked like one of those scenes they'd make a creepypasta out of. They'd just put some terrible music to it or something. And that was some Batman commercials. Sure was a lot of stuff with OnStar. I love the coked up looking Joker they had. Also, those McDonald's toys look surprisingly really good. And of course, we got more of those crazy Zeller commercials.
Well said, Robin.
Yeah, that was pretty fun. Let me know in the comments below what else you want to see. Should we go back to Superman again? Should we check out Wonder Woman? I hear she's got some commercials too. Let me know in the comments below what you're interested in, and we'll see what happens. And I'll see y'all next time. See ya!